Plastic is very cheap and durable. It has become one of the most used substances. Plastic pollution is affecting the whole earth, including mankind, wildlife, and aquatic life. It is literally spreading like disease. We need to become aware of the consequences so that we can stop plastic pollution. The main problem with plastic is it just gets smaller and smaller, but it is still a plastic. It stays in the environment for centuries. After this, I am going to show how we can decompose plastic. Can plastic eating bugs can solve this problem? Let us see. It is a mealworm. This worm is doing something that we always thought was impossible. And degrading the non-degradable. They are digesting the non-digestible. They are eating plastic. This is how they are reducing a piece of thermocol in just a week. They could save countless numbers of animals, help clean the environment, and avoid plastic pollution. Plastic is also degraded by some microorganisms present in the environment, with the production of CO2 in aerobic condition and methane in anaerobic condition. Now further, we are going to decompose plastic with some chemicals.
So the very first thing we add is sulfuric acid, and then next is concentrated hydrogen peroxide. And let us put the Coke bottle in it. The oxygen and the hydrogen peroxide is reacting and forming CO2.
This is the viable option for decomposition. The main thing that comes is the cost of it. Right now, it costs so much less to throw plastic in a landfill. As an engineer, we can use 4 R's to prevent from plastic pollution: reduce, reuse, recycle, and recover. For example, in reducing, we can use bamboo straw in place of plastic straw, biodegradable spoon in place of plastic spoon. For an instance, let's take bakery edible cutlery. It is nutritious, made up of jowar blended with rice and wheat. In case of you are using a plastic spoon, make sure you wash it and then reuse it. In India, we are only recycling 60% of the plastic waste. Delhi's Kuda Pahar is literally overtaking the height of Taj Mahal. We can recycle these plastic into useful resource. Pyrolysis process. In this, the plastic is exposed to high temperature in an oxygen-free environment. Pyro means heat, and lysis means breakdown. Let us have a look in how plastic is converted into useful resource in 5 steps.
Pre-treatment, shredder, pyrolysis, condensation, refining. Waste plastic is first sent into a pre-treatment process that removes foreign matter, and after that sent into plastic shredder. Plastic shredder is a machine that cuts plastic into smaller pieces. Then pyrolysis takes place, where plastic is heated up to 450 degrees Celsius in the presence of catalyst and the absence of oxygen. It then melts slowly and converts into gas state. Then the gas is sent into a condenser and condensation takes place. And after that, it is sent into oil refinery chamber. And finally, plastic waste is refined and converted into 80% oil, 15% gas, and 5% carbon black and ash. And we can use it heavy oil generator for electricity generation.
We have collected this information from various different sites and articles, and also my teammate is from Plastic Technology. Thank you for giving your precious time in watching the video.